Our graduates are highly sought after by industry leaders. We've designed this program to focus on hands-on practice and real-world experience. Students will sharpen their skills and control classroom environments, sure, like in our courses, but all our students are also required to put these skills to practice in real-world practica and capstone projects. We have graduates all over the world at top information and technology companies, such as Boeing, Deloitte, Amazon, the City of Seattle, the Gates Foundation, T-Mobile, HP, Microsoft, on and on. There are too many to list. Our students have secured internships at companies of all sizes and types, from retailers such as eBay, Nordstrom, and international leaders in technology such as Amazon and Microsoft. We've even had students intern at Disney during their studies. Not only are our graduates field tested, but they're field tested by real companies tackling real issues in a variety of industries. The specific work they go on to do, however, depends on the specialization they choose and whether they took the early or mid-career path. Early career graduates usually move into analytical, consultant, and specialist roles with titles such as business intelligence analyst, IT advisory, risk consultant, and information architect. These roles require a specific level of information management expertise and are often stepping stones to managerial positions. And those managerial positions tend to be filled by professionals like those who graduate from the mid-career track. These MSIM graduates tend to have great titles such as Manager of Information Security and Risk Management, Director of Strategic Technology Initiatives, and even Chief Technology Officer.
I've had faculty so far that have been in jobs that I want, which is really great because it's like, hey, there's a person who has 20 years experience in the field that I'm trying to go into, and I can just pull from them on a weekly basis all that kind of information.
The MSIM program really changed and opened so many new opportunities for me. It really changed my career prospects coming to the program. I was able to meet new employers, kind of just like learn what opportunities were out there that I hadn't even realized before that I would be able to explore and pursue. By coming to the program, it just like helped give me the foundation of knowledge that so that I could have the confidence to have those conversations in other sectors, in other areas that I hadn't had conversations before, whether it was tech or whether it was, you know, more entrepreneurship. You know, these were conversations that I hadn't been able to have prior to the program, that the program really empowered me to know how to lead and drive my career and pursue new opportunities.
MSIM program really helps to land a solid career for me by offering data science and business intelligence courses. So the program would offer you the opportunities to meet sponsors, and actually they will give you the chances to pitch your ideas and find what fits your career goals.
Take advantage of the opportunities you'll have to network. Yes, learning in the classroom is important, but building a network of colleagues and other important relationships with professors and other people you'll come in contact with in the program will be really important as you move forward in your career. Think of this as a chance to learn, gain new experience, and to try to really enjoy that experience as you work your way through the program.